Pretty big.
What does Sir desire? Hope we see you again, sir. Hope we see you again, sir.
Watch the shoe.
Excuse me? Loaf around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loaf. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loaf?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
All the players get money.
That's mine.
What's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the burger shop across town. Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Get that bastard out the way!
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Bye, Fatty.
going. We need to go and pick up the bus.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Security team, the principal is being kidnapped. Rescue him at all costs.
Who the fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You Grove Street family? I know ballers OG. We like brothers. They'll fuck you up.
Shut up!
Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit,
uh-huh.
In the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I had some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. My mic's broken.
Okay. I'm going to come over right now, then.
Park your nodes on the seat. What do you fancy? What do you think? See you again.
So glad I'm home.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here. DJ! Oh.
status. Stay out the window. You there? You okay?
Yeah, but those flames, they're too hot. I'm scared.
Hold on, there's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
Hurry up, put it out! Put it out!
Hold on, we're nearly there. Stand back, I got it.
Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo's hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place here.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
I got places I gotta be.
Well done. Brilliant driver.